kidding. I'm back in Jumanji? That is a giant octopus.
Like, no way, this is real. This is all a bad dream.
This is no dream. We're back in Jumanji.
Oy vey. I need my inhaler.
You'd think I'd be used to this body by now, but nope.
Could be worse. Hello, look at me.
And here's Nigel.
Welcome, adventurers. Nigel Billingsley, Jumanji field guide at your service.
We totally know that, Nigel. You should really give this guy more stuff to say.
I've been waiting your arrival. Yet again, Jumanji is...
in great peril, we know. We just got attacked by a kraken.
The sky has gone dark. The animals have gone wild. This can only mean one thing.
My Aunt Irene is in town.
Shh! He's about to tell us that...
someone has stolen the jewel of Jumanji.
Yeah, that. What is up with you guys? Haven't you ever heard of a safe? Who took it this time?
Funny thing that, we have no idea.
What? Seriously?
Can we just cut the jibber-jabber and roll the cutscene? I'm gonna miss football practice. About time.
I'm driving. Everybody hold on to your butts.
All right, yeah, we just don't drive our butts off a cliff.
Great.
Watch it. This path is narrow.
Great. Have to get past that gate?
Those are giant locks, so we need giant keys. Let's look around.
Right on. Right on.
How sad, an abandoned village. Anyway, I'm sure we can find useful stuff here.
Hurry up, I feel we're being watched.
Right on. Right on.